simulator will get their attention. Hombre's going for the noisemaker. Hell, sounds like I found a body.
Good. We all in one piece?
Get away in the truck, ready to engage. Trying to escape in the truck.
Shitballs.
ain't gonna like this, but I ain't got time to argue. Out. I'm driving. Good here. We can go ahead and loot the truck. Son of a bitch! Poke the hornet's nest. They're on alert. We're cool.
They let you drive your transformer.
Eyes on the road, you just hit a civilian.
Target marked. Keep an eye on your background.
Thank you. Fucking hell!
That tango's down. We're clear over here. God, these fuckers are slumping. Side. Taking the car, matter of national security. Out. Bowman has vehicles. Why are we asking the rebels for one? Don't sweat it, guys. My cousin's a night stalker.
Ahora, mantenga la búsqueda. Los soldados Unos enemigos nos vieron contacto y se retiraron. Es hora de terminar la búsqueda.
Dead bird on patrol. Watch out. We're good to go. Nest.
I asked the rebels to send over a vehicle for us.
Oye, we got your helicopter.
Atari to send us a vehicle.
My truck's getting away. Let's go ahead and loot the truck. We're clear. We're good, we're good.
Just spotted one with submachine guns. Got eyes on the captain.
They're on alert.
Frag out. That's it, we're clear.
Enemy activity, stay sharp.
Frag out, get some.
If they didn't know something was up before, they sure as hell do now. C4 in place.
I called Pack Atari for some reinforcements.
Copy, amigo. Sending you a fire team.
throwing a flashbang. Throwing a flashbang. We're good. You all in one piece?
Kinda got
I think if the cartel's calm, we can give the rebels a reason to grow some balls.
I can pilot her.
Boys will probably hit El Pulpo as he's en route to the airport. We'll need to utilize some of that tactical driving.
She's not gonna send just one car.
No.
So we're talking some major fucking road combat, huh?
It's a possibility.
That's what I'm talking about. We just gotta make sure we get us a vehicle with a Hemi.
Eyes on the sniper. I got a target carrying submachine guns.
You're on to us. Watch out.
Vamos a darles con todos estos cabrones. Los tenemos en la mira.
Incoming, take cover.
¡Lléguenle con la patrulla! ¡Aguanten, cabrones! ¡Hay una patrulla que va hacia ustedes!
Enemy reinforcements incoming. Poke the hornet's nest. We're settling down. Must think we backed off.
I asked the rebels to do a recon of the area.
Drone is airborne.
Can't see squat. My drone's being jammed.
Wounded that bird on patrol. Watch out. They're on alert. One less bad guy. Kill confirmed. Helicopter inbound. Escort vehicle is destroyed. We're trying to escape in the truck.
The rebels to recon the area.
They got backup rolling in. Tango down.
calling for indirect fire.
We copy. Fire for effect. Out.
Target is dead. The helo's done.
Fucking hell! Frag out.
Oh, God, I'm bleeding!
Frag out.
Army Ranger, a Recon Marine, a SEAL, and a Delta operator are sitting around a campfire. Here we go. The Ranger, being a Ranger, starts bragging about how tough he is. You think you guys are tough, he says? I parachuted behind enemy lines, done a 50-mile night march, and killed a dozen terrorists with my bare hands. The Recon Marine is like, man, that ain't shit. I've landed on a beach in the dark, marched 60 miles without stopping, and killed 50 terrorists with my bare hands.
Marines can talk? I call bullshit.
Anyway, the SEAL is like, bitch, please. I've swam 70 miles from a submarine, landed on a beach, marched 80 miles without stopping, and then straggled a whole damn terrorist camp with my bare hands. The SEAL gives him a